Hi, everybody. Claude Diamond here. One of the questions I'm asked all the time is, how do you overcome stalls and objections? You don't overcome them. You make the prospect do all the work. We work way too hard out there, okay? We think we have to give all these long-winded presentations and do all the schmoozing, okay, and everything. When someone brings up an objection or a stall, and they're usually about money, they're about authority, about time frame, something like that, turn it into a question. Okay. Somebody says, well, I don't have the money right now to do the deal. Okay. If money wasn't an issue, would you still want to do this deal today? Would you want to sign this contract? Would you want to buy my product or service? And what you do is you take the whole money issue out of the objection by the prospect, and you get a commitment. Oh yeah. If money was an issue, I'd buy your product. I'd do your service. I'd buy the house or do the contract right away. Good. You now have a positive commitment. You're getting them up that little yes ladder. You're getting them used to saying positive statements, commitments. Then if you have financing or you have alternative solutions, you solve the problem. So all we have to do, Mr. and Mrs. Prospect, is find a way to finance this. If I was willing to make that happen today, what would you say to me next? If we could do something that worked with your budget. We get time frame commitments from people. Oh, I don't want to do this until 2025. Okay, so we have nothing further to talk about, right? It's over. This is it. Why? Let me ask you this before I leave. Why do you want to wait 4 or 5 years to take care of a problem that's bothering you today? Turn it into question. You can stroke and nurture. We talk a little bit about that in other videos, but you have to learn to make them solve their problem. Sometimes it's an authority issue. Oh, well, Claude, I have to talk to my spouse. Well, I just talked to my spouse and she said it's a good idea for you to buy from me today. Use humor, make it fun. And go back to the whole authority situation and ask, why can't you make that decision today? Why can't that other authority figure get on the phone right now? Or would you like to just use that authority excuse to not make a commitment with me today? Is it over? Can we be two adults in the room and just say we're done? Stop talking to people like children. Treat them the way you want to be treated. Have an authoritative, direct, straight, honest, transparent conversation with people and stay in control. You can overcome objections by making the prospect do all the work. In fact, turn the prospect into a salesperson. I'll talk about that in another video. You guys have a wonderful, safe holiday. Remember, I do answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. And go to my webpage if you'd like to see some free stuff or schedule an appointment with me. Take care.